Hello everyone, welcome to High School Mathematics channel. Today we are going to learn class 6, chapter 5, fractions and decimals, exercise 5.2. See, in our first question, find the product of the following. See, the first sum in that 3 into 5 by 12. First, we have to multiply the numerators. So, write down 3 into 5 by 12. 3 5 are 15 by 12. In 3 table, 3 5s are 15, 3 4s are 12. 5 by 4 can be further simplified by doing the division. 4 1s are 4, 5 minus 4, 1. So the answer is 1, 1 by 4. See, second sum, 15 by 8 into 12. First multiply the numerators, 15 into 12 by 8. 4 table, 4 2s are 8. 4 3s are 12. Now multiply numerator 15 into 3, 45 by 2. Now we shall simplify this by doing division. 2 2s are 4. Again 2 2s are 4. 5 minus 4, we get a remainder 1. So the answer is 22, 1 by 2. See the third sum now. 1 3 by 4 into 12 by 21. Let us convert mixed fraction into improper. 4 1s are 4, 4 plus 3 7, 7 by 4 into 12 by 21. 4 1s are 4, 4 3s are 12, 7 1s are 7, 7 3s are 21. Write down 3 by 3, that equals to 3 table 3 1 time, so the answer is 1. See fourth question now. 4 by 5 into 12 by 7, multiply the numerators and denominators separately. So write down 4 into 12 by 5 into 7. 4 12s are 48 by 5 7s are 35. We can simplify this by doing the division now. 35 1s are 35. Subtraction 8 minus 5, 3. 4 minus 3, 1. So the answer is 1, 13 by 35. Therefore, 4 by 5 into 12 by 7 answer is 1, 13 by 35. See now question number 2, which is greater? First sum, 1 by 2 of 6 by 7 or 2 by 3 of 3 by 7, we have to find which fractions were greater. See the solution now, 1 by 2 of 6 by 7, of means into. Let us write down now 1 by 2 into 6 by 7. Now multiply the numerators, 1 into 6 by 2 into 7, that equals to 1 6 are 6, 2 7s are 14. Now in 2 table, 2 3s are 6, 2 7s are 14. So 1 by 2 of 6 by 7 answer is 3 by 7. Now let us solve the second part, 2 by 3 of 3 by 7, that is 2 by 3 into 3 by 7. Let us cancel 3 and 3, 3 table 3 1s are, 3 table again 3 1s are. Now answer left over is numerator 2 and denominator 7. So 2 by 3 of 3 by 7 answer is 2 by 7. Of these two fractions, which one is greater? 3 by 7 is greater. Write down 3 by 7 greater than 2 by 7. That is 3 by 7 means 1 by 2 of 6 by 7 is greater than 2 by 3 of 3 by 7. Therefore, 1 by 2 of 6 by 7 is greater. See second sum now. 2 by 7 of 3 by 4 or 3 by 5 of 5 by 8, which one is greater? See the solution. 2 by 7 of 3 by 4. Of means into, so write down 2 by 7 into 3 by 4. Multiply the numerators, 2 3s are 6, 7 4s are 28. 2 table, 6 3 times it will be divided and 28 is 14 times divisible. Therefore, 2 by 7 of 3 by 4 answer is 3 by 14. See the second part, 3 by 5 of 5 by 8. So write down 3 by 5 into 5 by 8. Now multiply the numerators 3 into 5, that is 15, by 5 into 8, that is 40. 5 table, 5 3s are 15. 5 table, 40 is 8 times. Therefore, 3 by 5 of 5 by 8 answer is 3 by 8. Among these two fractions, 3 by 8 is greater than 3 by 14. Why? Because here both fractions numerators were same. At that time, lowest denominator will be greater than the other. Therefore, 3 by 8 is greater than 3 by 14. 3 by 8 means 3 by 5 of 5 by 8. This is greater than 2 by 7 of 3 by 4. Therefore, 3 by 5 of 5 by 8 is greater. See, third question now. Find 7 by 11 of 330. Of means into, write down 330. 11 ones are 11. 11 thirties are 330. Now multiply numerator 7 into 30. That equals to 210 is the answer. Let us see the second sum now. 5 by 9 of 108. That equals to 5 by 9 into 108. 9 double 9 ones are 9. 9 twelves are 108. Now multiply the numerators 5 into 12. 5 twelves are 60. Therefore, 5 by 9 of 108 answer is 60. See now third sum, 2 by 7 of 16. So let us write down 2 by 7 of means into 16. Now let us multiply numerators 2 into 16 by 7. 2 16s are 32 by 7. Now let us simplify this by doing the division. 7 4s are 28. 32 minus 28, we get a remainder 4. So the answer is 4, 4 by 7. So write down here, 4, 4 by 7. See now fourth sum, 1 by 7 of 3 by 10. That equals to 1 by 7 of means into 3 by 10. Multiply the numerators now 1 into 3 by, multiply the denominators now 7 into 10. 1 3s are 370. So the answer is 3 by 70. See fourth question now. If the cost of a notebook is 10 3 by 4 rupees, then find the cost of 36 books. Let us see the solution now. Given cost of a notebook is 10 3 by 4 rupees. Cost of 36 notebooks equals to 10 3 by 4 into 36. Let us convert this mixed fraction to improper fraction. 4 tens are 40 plus 3, that is 43 by 4 into 36. 4 table, 4 ones are 4, 4 nines are 36. Let us multiply the numerator now. 43 into 9, that equals to 9 threes are 27. 7 carry 2. 9 fours are 36 plus 2, 38. Therefore, cost of 36 notebooks is 387 rupees. See question number 5 now. A motorbike runs 52.5 kilometers using 1 liter of petrol. How much distance will it cover for 2/3/4 liters of petrol? Let us see the solution now. Distance covered by a motorbike by using 1 liter of petrol, that equals to 52.5 kilometers. Distance covered by a motorbike by using 2/3/4 liters of petrol, that is 2/3/4 into 52.5. Let us convert these mixed fractions into improper fractions. 4 2s are 8, 8 plus 3, 11. So write 11 by 4 into 252s are 104, 104 plus 1, 105 by 2. That equals to, multiply the numerators now. 11 5s are 55, 11 ones are 11. So 11 into 105 answer is 1155 by 4 2s are 8. Let us simplify this by doing the division with 8. Answer 8. 11 minus 8, 3. Get down the next digit, 35. 8 4s are 32. 35 minus 32 is 3. Write the next digit, 5. 8 4s are 32. If we subtract 35 minus 32, we get a remainder 3. So the answer is 144, 3 by 8. So write down 144, 3 by 8 kilometers. Therefore, by using 2/3/4 liters of petrol, the motorbike can travel at a distance of 144, 3 by 8 kilometers. Today we have seen chapter 5 fractions and decimals, exercise 5.2, 1 to 5 sums. Hope you like this video. If you like this video, please like, share to your friends and subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching.